See, here's what Paul, I think, is partially getting at. Here's what I think we learn from this passage, is that for Paul, he knew that your who is just as important as your what. Because the people you do things with will have your back when it gets hard. They will support you when you're discouraged. They will pick you up when you are down. So not only do we have to ask the question, what's your what, but who's your who? Who's your who in the midst of what God has called you to do?